So, because of the way the subtitles page on our channel subtitles is designed, I'm gonna have to go to every single video and click on subtitles. Still better than going into content and then clicking on every single video. But that's still more time than just adding subtitles straight from your channel subtitles page. And it would be a lot easier too. I was able to do this for 5 months already. I've always done it like this. Except when I first did it, it was a bit different. I was doing it on a video page, not on the subtitles. Meaning I wouldn't have been affected that much when I did it. And I really wish it was pretty much the same as a videos page. Just with the rows as videos and the columns same as the video page. That way it would look better and make